Hey y'all, it's Corinne again. Welcome to Healthy Air at Home. And I want to talk about, oh no, my peace lily. Look at him. Dead flowers everywhere. What do I do? First things first. Okay, so let's talk about plants that are, you know, so-so. All right now, and usually in the spring and summer, there's always an aisle at which there's discounted plants, okay? Because again, my mission in the end is for every home to have clean air through plants, right? Utilizing Mother Nature's air filtration system. So again, right now you can go and get discounted plants. Every pretty much plant nursery has a discount aisle at which the flowers will look like this. They will be dead. And really, I want to know, peace lilies are phenomenal at air filtration. Okay. So what do you do if you see a peace lily that looks like this? What do you do? And this one I did myself. I was not paying attention. This peace lily actually was my fault, the damage. When I saw that this flower, this stem was deteriorating, I should have cut it automatically. But because I didn't, it spread to other flowers. Okay, so now as a result, I need to snip a few more flowers, okay? So my personal advice is once you see a plant or a flower deteriorate, you need to cut it right away, I would advise, or it will spread to other flowers, okay? So we're gonna cut these dead, look, this one's dead as well. So we're gonna cut these dead flowers. And then as a result, the nutrients that were going to the dead flowers will now go to new blooms. So that is exactly why it's so important to cut the flower once you know that it's deteriorating, all right? And really quickly, I just wanted to share something. Once I cut these stems off, I just noticed something amazing. And I don't know if this is common or not, but my peace lily has twin flowers, which means it has one bud, but yet two flowers protecting it. And I just want to show you really quickly because I don't think that that's quite common. I think that's actually unusual. So I don't know if you can see it from here, but if you peek through all of these leaves, you can see that this one stem is a twin. It has two flowers and one bud. I really think that's kind of amazing. Like, look at these two different flowers that are protecting this one stem. That is amazing. I feel so blessed. Awesome. All right. So the next step. All right. Oh no, my peace lily. As soon as you see the peace lily stem or flower start to deteriorate, you cut it right from the bud. Okay. Right at the bottom. Right. As close to the soil as possible, so that more flowers can bloom. All right. And every home should have peace lilies. Flowers are scientifically proven to increase mood and increase positive outlook. So everyone should incorporate more flowers in their home. All right, y'all. Healthy Air 101 with Corinne. Hey, my peace lily. Snap it, snip it, water it, and wait. All right. So if your peace lily has damaging flowers like mine, okay, you snip it, bloop, you water it, bloop, and then you wait. Okay. Peace lilies like to be watered and then dried, water and then dried. Okay. Most plants do. Okay. So it's important to let that wait period, that dry period exist. All right, y'all. Healthy Air 101 with Corinne. See y'all later. Bye.